What is up? It's D. Kenny, and we're back. So today, we're here with Robbie. As you can tell by the title, we're about to do, like, a gum challenge. Now, how this works is that, so I got, like, this multiple, like, gum. I have all this gum right here. And I'm pretty sure that all this gum is just, like, I don't know, like, 180 pieces total, because I got like 12 packs, no, like 6 packs, and like three like packs come in them, so I'm pretty sure it adds up to like 180 pieces. So basically what this challenge is, like, we're gonna see, like, in a specific time, like in 5 minutes, how many pieces can we, like, chew within 5 minutes, and whoever wins, but whoever loses, we got something for that loser, which you guys will see later on in the video. So sit back, like this video before it gets started, because it's about to get crazy. So I got some classic bubble. I don't know if you guys can see that. I'll zoom in. We have mint, spearmint. And then we have some, I don't know what mint this is, but yeah, we have it. I didn't get all mint because Robbie said that, like, he doesn't really like mint gum, which I don't get it. He doesn't really like mint gum. So, yeah. So let's get this challenge started. So first things first, we have to, like, unravel, like, all these packs of gum. So we'll catch you guys when we unwrap them. Alright, so guys, as you can see here, we, like, unraveled, like, all the packs of gum. We have them right here. We unraveled them. So before we get started for this video, I just want to shout out one person. This, my friend named Caleb Keelis. He's, like, the person that gave me the idea of this, because, like, I bring gum, like, every day at school. Like, I chew it, like, so much. Like, I like chewing it. So, I'm gonna shout out him. I'll leave a link to his Musical.ly and his Instagram. Social media is, like, down below in the description. You can go check him out. Like, he makes, like, good quality, good music. You can check him out. But so we got our packs of gum here, and I think it's time to start this challenge. You ready? So 5 minutes. I don't know. Do you have your? I'm not. All right. So I'm gonna do it on my phone. Like, the time. You guys are gonna see it, like, on the screen. But I'm gonna do a time, like, for us. Countdown time, like, for us, so I'm gonna go to that. No, we are taking an L. Alright, I'm trying to find my time, I don't know where it is. Alright, here we go. Yeah, so 5 minutes. Once this timer goes off, then it goes off. So we're gonna do it for 5 minutes. I don't know if I'm gonna do a time lapse or let the, like, entire 5 minutes go in this video, but you guys will see it. So, like, the time will be up on the screen. So whoever chooses most pieces wins. So you have to do mint too, not just two. Like, he has to do mint because he doesn't like mint gum. He has to do, like, mint too. So a variety of gum. Remember, whoever loses gets a treatment. You guys see later in the video. But alright. So we're gonna start this. Once the timer goes off, then it's time. So we're get our gum ready. Get your first piece ready. Yeah, out of the pack. Out of the pack. Alright. So ready? Here we go, guys. Ready? Set. Oh, no, here we go. Go. I got the first piece out. Oh, count how many pieces you eat. That's cool. Three. Four.
Four.
Five. sick. I'm gonna have 7.
8.
9.
Right.
10.
Okay.
11. Time out, time out. How many you got? All right, come back. How many do you have? I have 12. I think I have like 12, 11.
Or like 9.
All right. So as you got, all right. As you guys can see, I got like 12 pieces in my mouth. I think I counted 12. He counted like 9. So screw 5 minutes. How many pieces you can fit in your mouth? Wait, no, there's like 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left on there. Yeah, we're gonna go 2 minutes. I have 12. He has like 9. So we're gonna keep going. Ready? Go. 13.
10.
14.
11.
15. 15. It's so minty. But it's good. Sponsor me, 5 gum. F16. How many do you have?
12.
This is so juicy. Bro, we only have 1 minute left. There's only 1 minute left. Keep going. We got 16.
13.
17. 18. Keep going, bro. 19. Twenty. Twenty-two. Bro, 18 seconds left.
19.
22. 23. 24. 23 pieces of gum. That's disgusting. Rule number one, guys, when you're doing a video, always clean up after yourself. It's important. I know, right? It was supposed to be fun. Alright, so guys, I think we already know who won. And that's me. I did 23 pieces. He had what? You had 19. What, 19? So I won, so I guess it's time for the treatment. But this is like all that's left. I think I finished an entire pack. It was like really good. So now we have good breath for like a year now. We don't have to brush. I'm just kidding. We have to brush. That's important. But so I think it's time. So go get yourself a spoon, bro. Hurry up, go get yourself a spoon. You gotta get it. Now I'm gonna get the whatever. Alright, so guys, is that recording? Oh yeah, it is.
You're gonna enjoy this.
Alright, so what we have here for him, for the loser, is some coffee grinder. You guys know how they like do that cinnamon challenge where they just like put the cinnamon on a spoon and then swallow it? Well, that's what he's gonna do with the coffee grinder. Wait, do you even like coffee? Yeah, he doesn't like coffee, so he's not gonna enjoy this. So you have to swallow it. So we got the bag right here, just in case, like, he wants to spit it out.
I got a water over there.
Yeah. And he has his water, so he's gonna use that. But he's gonna do, like, a spoonful of this. I'm gonna enjoy this. I hope you guys enjoy it, too, but it's gonna be funny as hell. Just sit back. All right. So I'm gonna think... Robbie, for being in this video with me, I will be leaving his YouTube in the description down below. You guys can check him out, and I'll also be leaving his Instagram in the description. So, that's it for the video. I hope he enjoyed it with his coffee grind thing that he had to swallow. Yeah, I won, so it doesn't really matter. But comment down below, like, what other videos you want us to do, whether, like, it's related to this or, like, it's a different video but that you want us to do. So, yeah, that is it for the video. Like this video if you enjoyed, and also share. Subscribe if you're new, and stay lit, and we'll see you on the next one. And we're out. Peace.